The presidential office announced today that Taiwan will send a multi-partisan delegation headed by former Premier Yu Shyi-kun to attend the inauguration of the new American President Donald Trump on January 16th. Chiayi County Commissioner Helen Chang, a member of the delegation, said if she had the opportunity to meet with Trump, she would invite him to visit Alishan. She even joked that meeting him would allow Trump to experience an Oriental beauty.